It's Will back from Steel City Photography, and today I'm going to show you how to remove the center console from an NC MX5. This is just so that I can have an OEM Plus look to the car, as I have upgraded the shift and handbrake boot, and I'm just going to be reinstalling the stock shift knob. If you're not already, please hit the subscribe button, and if you like the video at the end, please go give it a thumbs up and I would really appreciate it. Thank you. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So firstly, what we're going to do is start by removing all the trim pieces that cover the screws holding down the center console. The trim pieces include the coin tray located at the front of the center console, underneath the cup holder, and rear center cover. In this process, you will also need to remove the current shift knob from the shifter stalk in order to remove the center console. Next, you'll have to remove the handbrake boot by lifting it up and away from the center console to release the clips that are holding it down. Then all you have to do is lift the whole boot over the handbrake lever to release it. After removing the trims, undo the screws underneath as shown. There is two under the rear centerpiece, one under the cup holder, and two under the coin tray. Once you've removed all the screws, the center console is now free to lift up. Lift it up carefully, however, as you still need to unclip the cable from the electric window controller. Once the cable is unclipped, you are now able to lift up and remove the center console. In order to remove the shift boot, there are four screws that need to be undone in order to remove it. Once these screws are removed, the bracket can be taken out. You don't have to worry, 'cause you have no money. People on the river have it to kill. Big wheel keep on burning. Down there keep on burning. If you're just wanting to make changes to the shift boot or handbrake boot, then you can just reinstall the center console so that you can still use the car whilst doing these aesthetic modifications.
Unfortunately, my camera died as I was trying to do stuff, but I've ended up gluing these two tabs down, and then I've ended up gluing the retainer to the actual boot, well, to the leather itself. I don't know if this is real leather, I've got no idea. But all I did was, I had to go and pick up some super glue, because I have everything, it seems, apart from super glue. I have like pry tools, but I don't have super glue. So all this is set now, really quick curing time this. And then all you do is you just push this through there. Flip it over. You end up with something like that, where the retainer's there. And all I need to do is just use like a pry tool or something just to hollow this bit out so that when I put the new shifter, then it's all good.
Okay, so now that my camera is charged, I can now finish the installation. So first what I am going to do is I'm just going to round this out as much as I can to try and match what the actual gear stick is. Someone quote me if I'm wrong for saying that. So there you see, it's all in, the collar's in, it's nice and firm. So now I'm going to reinstall it. The reinstallation process of the shift boot is just the reverse order of removing the bracket in previous steps. To secure the bracket in place, I use an X pattern to reduce stress on each of the mounts.
There's
there's our finished product right there.
Again, the reinstallation process of the center console is just in the reverse order of what we did previously. When reinstalling the trim, don't forget to reinstall the cable to the window controller. Now, secure the trim in place by reinstalling the 5 screws. Once you have secured all 5 screws in place, you can now reinstall all the trim pieces, including your shift knob and the handbrake boot. Something I recommend to do when making these changes is to test each boot by moving the shift lever to each gear and engaging and disengaging the handbrake in case any alterations need to be made. And this is the finished product. Personally, I love the combo of the original shift knob as well as the new leather boots. Together they give an OEM plus aesthetic to the interior. If you want to make the same changes to your MX5, I'm going to link all the products and tools used in this video down in the description. Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.